19 million on Friday?
Oh, no.
I don't think so. That's too much.